Welcome to Dude RV. Hey, I really appreciate you stopping by, and you got here just in time. That's right, just in time for another virtual tour, campground tour, state park tour. Got several cameras running, in case you're wondering, doing a comparison between the 9 and the 11. And of course, we're doing the VR tours now as well, so you get that 360-degree view. If you watch on your cell phone, you can turn your cell phone and actually ride looking backwards. You can pause and rotate around. You can even look up, look down. Very cool. We're at Cooper Lake State Park, the South Sulphur Unit. It's one of my favorite Texas state parks. Let's go for a ride, and you'll see why. It is hot, hot, hot. Get the camera seated, get the helmet on. Oh, when y'all see them branches, you got a duck. All right. Here we go. We're gonna kick it off with the day use area. And then we will visit screen shelter, cabin, boat ramp, day use. Yeah, this is a big park. There's a lot going on here. Stop sign. I don't see no stop sign. So let's go. We're breaking the law, breaking the law. We're at the end of July. Average temperature right now is about 104 degrees. It looks like everybody decided to stay home. It's Sunday. I rolled in here about 10 o'clock. The campground is empty. But you'll see that when we get there. We'll be coming out of that road right there on our way back out. A little day use pavilion area here we're gonna loop through. In case you have a group of folks that are wanting to get together. Nice big group pavilion with a huge cooker. Big boat ramp. And look, there's no boats on the water. Hardly any wind blowing, and nobody's boating. Guess it's just too hot. But my boat ramp fans are gonna be real, real excited. Because we can use the boat ramp. All right, if you're interested in renting a kayak, they have those available. Let's go check out the beach area. navigate the little bridge. All right, you see those branches, you got a duck, because I don't always see them. Hard left turn to make right here. There we go. All right. Beach area. Good place to go when it's hot. There's also a trailhead here, Cody something trailhead, right there. Cody Ridge maybe. All right, let's go see a cabin loop. Stop sign. I never seen no stinking stop sign. This is a pretty sizable state park. I think it's about 3 miles from the gate to the end of the road. There's not a whole lot of easy access trails to go to the big beach area. Encountered a deer back here earlier when I was on my way out. About where that sign is up there. Cabin area. These are very nice cabins. We go to the right first, and then we'll make another right turn on the way out. closer look at the cabins. Go back to the video I posted this past Sunday. I walked around a couple of them. You can, or you can also go to, down in the description, there's a link to your map. And that is a Google map that I've created that has markers for all of the parks that I have documented. Click on the balloon for the location and the videos are ready to play. Two or three cabins that are occupied. All right, now we go see some screen shelters. Why nobody's in the screen shelters, being it's hot, but you know those cabins are all air conditioned. That's some dead end, so there's no point in going down there. Then I'd get copyright strike. This is the Sunset Cove day use area. Used to be a fishing pier down here. No more. It's partially there, but you can't use it. Getting low. All right, I'll be doing another video for just this loop. Because this is a big campground. So I'm gonna do a once through on this video. And then on the other video, I'll loop it twice. Mostly I'm doing that because of the battery capacity. lot of these sites are very unlevel. Most of them are very unlevel. Getting four. Rather tender. We'll catch the equestrian loop on the way out. PFF with him, the big freaking fan. Oh, we missed this one. This is the primitive camping, tent camping. Not much to see here. Just a parking lot. But I did go down there and explore those. You can see that on last Sunday's video. No horses beyond this point. The business. This is the second boat ramp and parking lot for fishing dock, fishing pier. If you want to see the fishing pier, you'll have to go to the video from last Sunday. My site was occupied when I arrived, so I parked here. I have since seen that it is now available. All right. Y'all still with me? I see you're still here. You're still here. Thank you so much for staying with me up to this point. If you enjoyed this extensive ride through Cooper Lake State Park, the South Sulphur Unit, please give me a thumbs up and blast me out across your social media. For those of you who have already subscribed and have been following along, thank you so much. That's why I get to do what I do. Thank you. And for my patrons, I'm most grateful. You guys rock! All right, y'all come back now, you hear?